Third favourite memory would be Ninko's winner in the last minute. I think Breno put in a pretty nice ball, and Ninko, being the masterclass he is, he just brought it down and just finished it. And yeah, it was a great game and a great way to sort of win it, obviously being so late on. So to do it in front of the Cove too was pretty cool, and be able to go celebrate with those fans was, yeah, something special.